Yeah. A girls AV K2, it's a final. Worcester crew in lane one, Village and Rooney, and then the small RS crews of Belcher and Cawthorne in two, Reese Clark and Ward in three, Mason and Burkill in four, Walker and Hannon in five, and it looks to be with that crew in lane five, that's Walker and Hannon, an ORS crew, closely followed by lane two, that's Belcher and Cawthorne. It does go to lane 5, the ORS crew of Walker and Hannon, with lane 2 in second place, followed by lane 4 in third place, that's another ORS crew of Mason and Burkhill, and fourth place, that's 3, that's another ORS crew of Reese Clark and Ward. So
Way in lane 4, El Fletcher of Scottish Development in 5, T. Brennan the Sun Leaf in 6, El Duffy of Chelmsford in 7, should weigh in lane 9. And I think we could well be looking at lane 4, lane 5 and lane 6 to do web charge works out yet. Certainly meaning that bounding forward and this is an excellent start. He's going to come and take this really easily in lane 4. He's come to his third position and then he looks to be playing the stage back to Brennan, suddenly taking the second position ahead of lane 3.
And they're off. You need to watch very carefully because this is going to be probably one of the quickest races on course today. But I should be looking over in lane 5, that's the ORS group up in Schofield, because it was quite surprising if they don't take the lead. And in fact, it's in Schofield, they have a lane up on the rest of the field, so that's lane 5, the ORS. Followed by Kay Hannah of Bambridge.